Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis, you... Enough.
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Stop! What... What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my Warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the Warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge preset.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the Warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship. Non-operator, Ordis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I...
Purge you. You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate. Exterminate the non-operator.
Thank you.
Ugh. What happened to you?
They gave up.
You! You betrayed me! You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought. The hard way, then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the Queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the Queen's burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer. Lying to you, a lie of omission. She did not cure the Zeraman children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void. The Ayatan sculptures are perpetually in motion. Monuments of Orokin continuity. Immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the Queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?